Police arrested a man who was accused of shooting and killing another man in Newcastle. Investigators say that Isaiah Angry killed 32-year-old Todd Ray Walker at a home on North Lee Avenue. A police officer saw Angry in the woods near Boston Avenue, and witnesses later identified him as the shooter. He is now charged with criminal homicide.